Bravery is an example of an abstract noun. Bravery has no color, size, shape, sound, odor, flavor, or texture. It has no quality that you can see, hear, smell, taste, or touch. Any noun that escapes your five senses is an abstract noun. For example, intelligence, loyalty, eloquence, and convenience. That is all for today.